Endometriosis is a chronic disease that can cause infertility, pain with your menstrual period, pain with sex, cysts, and blockage of your tubes. So endometriosis is a disease. We don't really know what causes it, but it is very, very common. In fact, it affects up to 50% of women with infertility and maybe 10 to 15% of the general population. It's where the cells from the lining of the uterus or the endometrium, instead of only growing inside the uterus as they're supposed to, actually grow outside the uterus, most commonly in the pelvis. And these implants can cause inflammation and scarring and pain. Endometriosis definitely has some genetic basis. So if you have endometriosis, people in your family have a much higher risk of having endometriosis. If you suspect you might have endometriosis, it's important to talk with your gynecologist about it. If you're trying to conceive, it may be very helpful to see a reproductive endocrinologist or a specialist in fertility issues.